If the WhatsApp application icon has recently disappeared from the home screen of your Android device, then what you do is, the first thing you have to make sure that the app is installed in your phone. So for that one, you can go to this search bar, and if you write WhatsApp, you will be able to see WhatsApp application if it is still present in your phone. In my case, I have installed GB WhatsApp and the icon is showing in my phone. That means it is installed. So the other thing that you will do is you will go to settings, you will go to display, you will go to this option home screen, then go down and there's an option here, hide apps. So if you see under this hidden apps, I have WhatsApp application. That means it is hidden from the home screen of my Android device. So what I will do, I will tap on this minus sign to remove it from the hidden apps and then apply. So once I do it, the WhatsApp application icon will be available on the home screen of my device. So in my case, it will be on the last screen, which is here. The other thing that you can do is, you can go to settings again, go to this option general management, go to this option reset, and you have to select this option reset settings and then reset settings. So this will reset everything to the default setting except the security, language and account settings. So any customization that you have made in your phone will be removed. So do these things and hopefully the WhatsApp application icon should be visible on the home screen of your device again.